Fable. We always use a fable to teach a good life lesson to the children. The correct answer is option D, short story.